Lakey.
Snakey, snakey, snakey. Ah, shit. I just missed a turtle. That was one of our endangered guys. Man, he outran me, going straight to the brush. Awesome. It is time to explain myself. Let us stand up. What is known, I strip away. I launch all men and women forward with me into the unknown. Something has laid down here.
Whoa, something big.
Something big. All right, turtles and snakes. The clock indicates the moment, but what does eternity indicate? We have thus far exhausted trillions of winters and summers. There are trillions ahead and trillions ahead of them. Oh, look, I got caught a gar, man. You want to see something awesome? Come here. A baby gar. It's a prehistoric fish with ganoid scales. Look at the beautiful spots on its tail. Oh, you know how big they get? They get like 4 and 5 feet long. This is a baby. This is a hatchling. Births have bought us richness and variety, and other births will bring us richness and variety. Do not call one greater and one smaller. That which fills its period and place is equal to any.
Where mankind murders are jealous upon you, my brother, my sister, I am sorry for you. They are not murders are jealous upon me. All has been gentle with me. I keep no account with lamentation. What have I to do with lamentation? I am an acme of things accomplished, and I am closure of things to be. My feet strike an apex of the apices of the stairs. On every step, bunches of ages and larger bunches between the steps. All below duly travel, and still I mount and mount. Rise after rise, bow the phantoms behind me. Afar down I see the huge first nothing. I know I was even there. I waited unseen and always, and slept through the lethargic mist, and took my time and took no hurt from the faded carbon. Long I was hugged, close, long and long. And men have been the preparation for me. Faithful and friendly, the arms that have helped me. Cycles ferry my cradle, roaring and roaring like cheerful boat. For room to me, stars kept aside in their own rings. They sent influences to look after what was to hold me. Before I was born out of my mother, generations guided me. My embryo has never been torpid. Nothing could overlay it. For for it, the nebula cohered to an orb. The long, slow strata pile to rest it on. Vast vegetables gave it sustenance. Monstrous soroas transported it in their mouth and deposited it with care. All forces have been steadily employed to complete and delight me. Now on this spot, I stand with my robust soul. Robust soul.